she was living in her life in isolation, although she wrote many letters to Reed Wiley. Sadly, none of her poetry was published during her lifetime. Upon her death in 1886, her family discovered nearly 1,800 poems that she had written and shared them with the world. This poem speaks of the passing time.